Netflix movie, Komeo Skydance, Spyglass Media Group, and Double R Productions, formerly Troublemaker Studios. And this is the fifth movie in the Spy Kids series. And they're still using the 10 years anniversary variant, which is really weird. And this movie I did not know was getting made until now. This does use the Troublemaker Studios logo, though. I believe this is the last movie to use the Troublemaker Studios logo, as the company renamed to Double R Productions recently.